an era where digital content is taking over, we have a show that, despite having completed beyond 500 episodes, is still topping the ratings. To talk more about this, we have with us the superstar of television industry, someone you all popularly know as Karan Luthra, the lead actor of the very popular series Kundali Bhagya. DHEERAj, thank you so much for joining us on Zee Connect today.
Thank you for having me.
Tell us, how is Dubai treating you?
Let me tell you, it's one of my favorite places on this planet. I always look forward to coming to Dubai again and again and again. I can't believe that they watch our show here with this kind of, you know, intensity and all. They knew every scene, they knew my dialogues and everything. I landed at the airport and one of the lady came and she's telling me the current track. Aapki shaadi hogi Preeta ke saath? Nahi hogi. Maine kaha, wo usko dekhne ke liye aap dekhte rahiye Kundali Bhagya.
I was also going to ask you, by the way, ki shaadi hone wali hai ki nahi?
Yaar, uske liye dekhte rahiye Kundali
Bhagya. I know you can't give it away, but yeah, we'll keep watching it. But yeah, as you were saying ki yahan aake bhi aapko wo fan following aapne dekha hai, that so many people who are meeting you are actually telling you dialogues and everything. I'm sure, I mean, you're popular the world over. The show has completed, what, over 500 episodes, Kundali Bhagya?
Yes.
Yeah, and you are such a household name now, Karan Luthra. That's what I should just be addressing you as.
Karan Luthra.
So, I mean, tell me something. How does it feel now that these days digital content has taken over a lot, but still your show is going very strong and popular?
See, I always feel there is always a space of different kind of mediums. There is always audience for different kind of mediums. Web is coming up, yes. But let me tell you, TV was, is and will be the most and most watched medium ever. Yes, web is coming. It's good for us also. People who are missing our episodes are, you know, sitting on the OTT platforms and watching it on Zee5.
What are the features that you have on your journey? Before you started the show, and you know, how was really your journey when you stepped into the world of TV?
So I always wanted to become a ramp model, actually. I did a fashion show in one of the school functions in class 8, when I was in class 8, and I wanted to become ramp model after that day. Mujhe banna tha. I was so much into it, but because of my height, I couldn't become one. So I got into print modeling. Slowly I started doing commercials, and till today I've done like 120 TV commercials for the biggest brands. And one day my mom was watching, she's a daily soap watcher, and she was watching these daily soaps and she said, "Tu na is actor ki tarah lagta hai thoda thoda." And that actor was Hussain. But she said, "Tu try kar, you give auditions and all." So I started giving auditions and all. And within like a week, I got my first show.
And here you are having won the favorite popular character award. Feeling to kuch
alag hi. Yeah, definitely. Last 2 years, I think it's been very special for me. I got so many awards, TV Personality of the Year, Most Popular Face, Male Naya Sadasya. So, see, associating with Zee is something different. And being such an important part of Zee family is really different. I'm on a really high note right now.
Superb. It was lovely talking to you, DHEERAj Urf Karan Luthra.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for being on the show. Wishing you all the very best.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.